Hello friends, welcome back to my new video guys in my YouTube channel. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys Poco Mobile setting, and today video title is guys how to set privacy password in Poco Mobile. Friends, you want to use Poco Mobile privacy password. So friends, now let's see how to use Poco Mobile privacy password one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video. Friends, in your Poco Mobile, how to start privacy password, how to set privacy password. Open your device phone setting. After turn on phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface. You may scroll down here. Open your phone password and security setting. After turn on phone password and security setting, you can use lock screen password, fingerprint lock, face lock, you can use it. Scroll down here. Open your phone privacy password setting. You want to use privacy password, you want to set, so friends click here right side, draw pattern for privacy password and remember your password. Okay friends, I will draw pattern for privacy password, and friends your password should be 4 dots. Try again. If you use 3-dot pass pattern, so you cannot start privacy password, you cannot use privacy password in Poco Mobile. So 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5. Next friends, you have show me account, my account you have, so you can add and you don't have, so friends clicking here not now option. And friends, your show me account is the only way to restore your privacy password setting. If you forget your privacy password, so friends you can unlock your privacy password with your my account. After on privacy password, friends click here file setting, use option setting. If you select any photo, if you select any video here, example when this photo I will select and this video, friends click here more option, make private option, make private file will private. And how to check friends private file in Poco Mobile, friends again open your phone Poco Mobile file setting, use option, left side click here 3 line, click here private file setting, cancel option, enter your password. After enter password, you can check your private photos, videos. So like that friends, you can use Poco Mobile privacy password setting. You can start privacy password, you can set privacy password in Poco Mobile. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. To even doubt you have any problem in Poco Mobile setting, so friends you can ask me in comment section, I will check, I will help you. Bye bye friends. And friends, you want to change password, you can change password. You want to add your Xiaomi account, you can add. You want to use fingerprint, you want to unlock your privacy password with fingerprint lock, so you can unlock with fingerprint password also. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video.